And welcome back, everybody. Thanks for joining us. It's part two of Kingdom of Hearts, our first playthrough through it. I'm Dad or Neil. Thank you so much for tagging along today. Well, it's not so loud in your eardrums, but mine is pretty loud. So we're on our way here. Flush with all the food stuff and everything else. See this? Okay. A charm to help us find each other if we ever get separated. Three of us will always be together. Well, that was very nice of her. Here, it's yours. Eye potion. Yeah, let's go home. Tomorrow's a big day, we should rest up. Okay. Looks like we're doing our adventures of everything else.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
What?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready.
Now she's ready, eh?
Okay. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here.
Yep.
Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
We'll try not to, lady.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
How old are these guys? Like 8, 9, 10 maybe? Maybe 12? I don't know. And where are their parents? Donald. Try to rush off it without saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out one by one. That means our disaster can't be far behind. Hate to leave you all, but here, I've got to go check it out. There's someone with a key in our key to our survival. I need you and Goofy to find him and stick with him, okay? Got it? Okay! I think that key, or we're doomed. Go to Traverse Town and find Leon. He'll point you the right direction. P.S. Apologize for many, would you? Thanks, pal. Gosh. Oh, thanks, pal.
Oh, dear. What could this mean? It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Okay.
Gosh, I sure hope he's all right.
Gosh.
Yeah, I guess. Don't worry. We'll find the king and
this key.
Thank you. Both of you.
Can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
A piece of toast? What?
Over here!
Oh, Jiminy Cricket, I was about to say, goodness.
Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
I was about to say, it looked like a piece of toast.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
The king. Okay.
You're coming too.
All right, let's go.
Gosh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Goofy.
Oh, right.
All right.
I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order.
Okay.
Right.
Order.
Order.
Okay, I guess we don't quite know what
we're
doing
we
there.
We need new duds when we get there, huh?
Yep, I guess so. We'll need some new duds. Oh, it's Chippendale. And some sort of intergalactic time travel device.
Hello up there! Gotta get to lunch, Troll! I will grab your rubble!
Okay, here goes nothing. Hold on to your nuts. And bolts. Will come in too? Whoa, that didn't go so well. Time traveled, I guess, or hyperdrived or hyperspaced or something. Something tells me this guy doesn't sleep.
Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
That's
weird. No, the raft.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Where did he take off to?
What's that?
Whoa, what is that?
Riku's boat! And Kairi's!
Oh, great! More guys! Why can't we hit these guys? Well, that's not good. We just don't seem to be able to hit these guys at all. Nope. We can't do anything to these guys. Where'd this door come from? Better go find Riku first. Okay. Where are these guys hiding? It's so hard to see with these little. It's so dark. And see where we are at. I don't know if I can adjust the brightness on this or not. Nope. Not that, anyways. Supposed to see anything. That doesn't look like anybody's over this way either. Oh, there's somebody over there. There we go.
She was with you.
The door is open.
What?
What door?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Okay, Kairi.
Riku.
Whoa, what just happened there? That's not good. Okay, that's creepy. Something's falling from the sky. Whoa, okay. Now we got a keyblade of some sort. Looks like a giant part key. Okay. Keyblade. Guess that was right. Keyblade. Hey, now we can hit these things. Come on. An experience point magnet. That's what we really need there, that's for sure. Okay, I guess these guys are all clear out now. Those guys are all cleared out.
Come on!
Double tennis balls. Got all the bad guys stopped attacking us now? Nope, not yet.
Sora.
Okay. Where'd she go evaporating to? Now it's bright outside.
Whoa,
okay. That's trippy. Uh-oh, round two. Dude wants round two. Snapshot, whatever that is. Did we defeat him, or did he just give up and walk away? Oh, he got sucked up into the void. Hopefully we don't too, but most likely you're going to, because we're holding onto a piece of wood. Uh-oh. That's not good. Let's hurry, where they're walking so slow, they're not going anywhere any time fast. Welcome to Traverse Town. Alright. We gotta find a save point. There's an item shop.
Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon.
That might be an idea.
Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big palooka?
A big palooka?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Come on, Pluto! Pluto's going somewhere. Oh, Pluto found us. Or found Sora, anyways. Hit!
What a dream.
This
isn't a dream!
That's a good question.
Oh, boy.
I think we're in Traverse Town.
Do you know where we are? Oh, hey!
Perhaps we should follow Pluto. Oh, I guess we're back to not being able to attack anything again. Whoa, okay. This is totally weird. I'm in another world. Is that Chicken Little? Oh no, it's a... Seeing all this town will take some time, Capo. Especially for newcomers. Especially can't go to certain areas immediately later. Okay. You're looking for something that's a big town, so check everywhere. Okay. People with nowhere else to come to this town. Okay. Where am I from? That's none of your business. Don't ask questions. You have an unhappy past. Okay. Somebody's not happy. But there is a chest over here, so let's examine that. Must be some sort of secret to opening it. Nope. steps. I guess we got rid of all the chairs. There's no seating here. Got an item shop. This is the first district. Okay, good to know. Where exactly do we need to go? It's the item workshop, Kappa. We were searching item systems and super fit weapon forging. You can find whatever you need at the weapon, the item, the weapon, the knife you shop. That door belongs to the second district. Okay, I don't know if we gotta go there or where we gotta go here. All I do know is it's awful darn dark in this thing. East. South. Currently closed off. Okay. Currently closed off. Okay then. Guess we're not going that way either. Well, let's try the item shop then. Huey, Dewey, and Louie? Welcome. We got no money, so it doesn't matter what you want. I want to sell. Sure, what do you got to sell? We got nothing to sell. No, we better keep all that stuff. Go on our own adventure. All right then. An accessory shop. Hey, there's a save point. We might want that. Oh, it's only a kid. I'm not a kid, and my name's Sora. Hey, Simmerdan, what's a long face? Sorry, you lost something? Well, maybe that's where we are. Huh? Traverse Town. So Gramps is this in our real world? Look at the Gramps. The name's Sid. Anyway, I'm not sure what you're talking about. I'm just looking at your island. Guess I better start looking for Riku and Kari. Alright, the save point is up there. Mithril shard. I'm not sure what the mithril shard does, but that's okay. There's traces of fire. Yes, of course there's traces of fire. Let's hit the save point and overwrite the file. There we go. Alright, so let's try this up here then. Nothing in the chests. Okay. Oh, there's a box back there. Second district, here he goes. There's not much in the first district. Whoa, okay. What about that guy? That's not good. Okay, then.
Come on. Come on!
Got them all? I think we got them all. There's the hotel.
Come on!
Got 33 coins now. Cool. And hacked our way to that thing. How do we get up to that? There's a bell in the gizmo shop, so these guys are right behind us. Leon! Okay. Guess we survived the onslaught. Jeez. Ha! Okay, where are we now? It's the back door of the gizmo shop. Back in and fight these guys again. Shards, anyways. Back in the third district then? Okay. Of cord sticking out of the pipe. Okay.
Come on.
Guess we can't attack it. Looks like it's locked. No surprise there. It's a vacant house. Oh, we can't go in there. Okay. Anyways.
Ah! Ah!
Can do here yet. That's currently closed off too. Back to First District. That's closed off too. That's the vacant house. Back to Second District we go. Dalmatian's house. This could take a while. Find them in the various worlds, okay. In the living room we go. Dining room? Dalmatian's den? No, there's none there either. Ha! Ha! Yeah! Stone. Into the second district we go again. Save this, pause this, and come back another time. Let's do some research as to where we're supposed to be going here. That's the Dalmatian's house. Yeah, I know the Dalmatian's house again. Guess I'm gonna try to hit this bell thing, whatever. Gizmo shop. More guys. That's where we came in. Keep the pile of enemies again. Is there any way to get up top of that? I don't think there is. Can we jump on top of this? Something dollars. Money.
Come on.
Shop. Closed off? And some are done. Paintings are great. Clue. That's what we're supposed to be doing here. Looks like a fish room. Jump up top of that. Oh, yeah, this is okay. Got a postcard. Okay. Maybe we can go mail that postcard in the mailbox. That's not where we want to go.
Ha!
Send 10 postcards to win something. Sent one postcard. Okay, I came to Cottage. Okay. Cottage probably works the same way as it does in Final Fantasy, and it's probably like... Alright, well, I think we're gonna save it there, and then we're gonna do some research. I want to buy. What do you got there, Sid? Research as to what we're supposed to be doing here. And we'll see you guys next time. Take care.